everybody. Welcome to series two of Through the Steering Wheel. Right, just a little quick one today, really. Picked up a lovely little red T4 today on an O2 plate. Obviously, she's going to get the Dubsta treatment, but it's that old classic thing. Like I said, she's O2, done a fair few miles, so the customer bought it. And she basically bought it a couple of years ago, and she wanted a bit of paintwork doing bits and pieces, so she got it done at the time. And the person that sold it to her said, "Yeah, it's all great, you know, that cheeky bluff." And they go to rub it down. They were going to do a hand paint job with a roller. Now, you can get really nice results with that. I've seen some lovely results. As long as you sort of, you know, cut it halfway through and then roll it again, cut it, roll it again. You'll get a real nice shine off it. Obviously, it won't be the same as spraying, but, you know, but anyway. They started doing that, and obviously a multitude of sins appeared. There was filler, there was welding, there was all sorts of stuff. So the moral of my story today is, guys, if you're close to Bedfordshire, either me or Ryan will happily come out and check a vehicle with you. If you need a professional to come out and have a look, you know, we'll come out and do that. Obviously, it'll be mainly me because Ryan's the boss, and I get told what to do. literally, just a heads up, guys. I've got to do all sorts of welding and bits and pieces on this, really. And the lady, just, although she was happy for me to do it, she felt a little bit ripped off, etc., etc. So yeah, just a heads up. Get someone to look if you don't know what you're looking at, guys. Love you. Peace out. Bye.